Hand it to me. It's Leto. You have received a theme of practice.
Practice piano. I'm like, no, I don't want to practice piano. What should I do?
I heard you play. You should really practice.
Actually, it's more, it's like my fingers. Are just...
Okay, team! Soccer ball, kicker! Okay! Alright!
So I know we're in a really dangerous situation, and like, but
listen to me, we're on time to talk. There's a boulder over there, and it's gonna squash us, okay?
Okay, let's see we did those rock climbing classes. So let's take that. Come on, let's go!
I have to tell you this, and I'm so much better than you.
I'm gonna break up with you now. I'm just kidding, I was practicing. Alright, but seriously, don't talk to me.
Every single day, I try to be like my friend. Her name's Dana. She wears the perfect red lipsticks on her lips, and I try to.
And she's so good at improv. Like, she talks about it all the time to me, and I just aspire to be like her. Every day, I just try and try and try again, and maybe one day, I'll just be as good as her at everything.
So, I know you always copy me, but it's getting really annoying, but I never study.
Okay, let's see how your skills have improved.
Well, I have
one minute.
Okay, soccer, let's go. Soccer ball.
Lined the roofs in seemingly random formation.
It was a lot of popcorn and cotton candy.
There was also a lot of gum on the floor because a lot of the guests loved to chew gum.
You see, this circus was really messy because all the animals ran it.
Dana, the circus's star elephant, was preparing for a big show.
Okay. Oh, I love being an elephant.
All of Dana's life, she'd been a show elephant, and this was the only thing she had and ever will do.
You know what?
Dana was special because she could understand people and like to talk to the Mac.
Dana has this very, very competitive competition with Max the Mouse.
Oh, it's you! You see, Dana put up a big front of being not afraid of mouses, but she really was. You know, I'm not shaking right now.
That's here.
Max loved to annoy Dana.
You know what? You don't always have to be so mean and intimidating. You're just so damn big.
There was a really big event coming up tonight where Max and Dana have to work on a project together.
Yeah, you know what? I know we have our differences, but we have to work together.
Us working together? How are we gonna do that?
They didn't like each other much, but if they didn't work on this project together, Dana would get fired and Max would still be feed the mouse and he would get fired too.
They have to take a pool of water and decide what animal is going to swim in it.
Okay, so they put us in charge of this. I don't know why, but they did. So we got to decide. They're going to be the fish, the belugas. They're going to fit in that.
1 minute.
But it needs to be good because if it's not.
Don't knock it over. I'm going to go see if the fish are there.
Okay. Well, Dana went to the fish.
Saucy burger, just get all over her face. It's gross.
I love my cousin, but I can't take her to any wedding. She just screws it all up.
Oh, gross. Okay, so there's some girl on YouTube who brags about the fact that she doesn't eat with any kind of utensils and just shoves in her mouth. I think her name's Chloe.
Wow. Well, Chloe won the sloppy, sloppy Joe competition the other day.
Oh my gosh, Chloe at Denny's!
Can I take your order?
I want the messiest thing you can get.
We got a sloppy Joe.
That. Two of them.
Two?
Yeah.
You got a sale for three.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Put your sharpen your pencil in class.
All right, class. So. This is our teacher.
Hi there.
Class, he's going to be teaching you for the rest of the class.
Okay, bye. Okay, I'm going to clean that up.
I told you not to stick the end of the pencil in the pencil sharpener.
It works.
Your class is judging you, Chloe.
I hate them.
Put it on here.
We should sharpen the pencil over here on the carpet.
How are you such a baby?
Chloe, I got it.
Natalie, I'm so excited we're getting married today.
Your kids are totally kicking out your wedding. Beautiful.
Basting.
My grandmother loved me, and all her friends that are somehow still alive will get a
decided to fix it together.
My house needed to look good.
They took the gold from around the room and decided to place it on the vase.
They threaded it together with the carpet.
And some gum from the floor to stick it together.
It's better than ever. New.
Yay! Can I be your head butler?
Maybe one fish. Okay.
And all of the grandmother's friends who somehow are still alive saw the bait and were so pleased.
I'm very proud of you today. You've done a lot.
I love sitting in it. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is my lamp doing there? Let's move that over. Gosh, you darn lamp, you're always moving. gosh, she's late. I don't like tardy people.
Ding, dong.
That must be her. Hi.
Hi, Dana. It's been a long time since I've seen you. Yeah, hi.
I know. How have you been feeling lately? Already. You can watch TV if you want. We can play board games. Oh, did you bring Teddy?
Yes, I got Teddy. Of course I did.
Oh, I love Teddy. Oh my gosh.
Make sure you don't break it because that's what happened last time.
I'm being really careful with him. Okay, let's give that back to you. All right. So, you know, you can do whatever. You can sit in my chair if you want to.
Ooh, what's that? Is this a radio?
Yeah, you can play music if you want to.
Look, the arm can swing around like this.
Yeah, okay, let's not break the radio. Come on, let's slow down a little bit. Okay, anyway, so I'm gonna go cook your dinner.
Okay.
So, just let me know if you need anything. But she has a broken ankle.
Okay, just a broken ankle.
We're the class of class, settle down. One of you has written me a letter saying they blatantly refuse to do their oral presentation.
It wasn't me.
I love presentations.
I love talking about it.
Who was it?
The other day, and my teacher started talking about geography.
30 seconds!
His name's Mr. Mr. Martin, and oh my, is he something? We're talking about Mac here, and then he goes off about how he's traveled the world, gone to Germany.
He's like hugged rhinos and all these things is unacceptable. I have to sit with him talking 24/7 about his story, not teaching him that.
Oh my god, that's Grumpy Cat.
Good job. You're the only one I like. Failed as I expected.
If I don't get an A, my parents are gonna kill me.
Quiet!
Hey!
Listen, you wanna buy a Monopoly board?
Huh?
Yes, if I have to.
What do you mean if you have to? It's a yes or no question!
Come on! I guess if you're gonna make me, I will.
What are you saying? It's a yes or no question! Did you not hear me?
Gosh! She's not very, enthusiastic about her.
This is boring.
Grumpy at a grumpy convention! Oh, I'm so grumpy. I don't smile sometimes.
Well, whenever somebody
30 seconds
smile, it just turns right into a frown look.
Oh my god!
He's like super
grumpy.
It's freaky.
Any time, so I can help. Oh,
that's how cool
Max was Michaela's favorite student. He also gave the pen to Michaela.
Remember that pen I gave you?
Yes, right over there on my desk in Natalie.
A true symbol of her friendship.
This test that Michaela was marking for Max right now would be the make or break of his whole grade. If he didn't do well on this test, he would fail the class and have to do it again, and nobody likes redoing classes.
So, you know, I'm 100%. You said this test can count for 100% of my mark?
Yeah, so here's a test. You have about 10 seconds. Okay, use my pen, because I know you don't write one in class.
While Max was writing his test, there was a small mistake with his answers.
Damn answer.
So he started jabbing at the paper, and the pen bled all over and broke in half.
Excuse me, what just happened?
Remember that really nice pen I gave you that symbolizes our entire friendship? Well, it kind of bled out and broke.
This was a terrible situation because Michaela could not use the pen to mark tests, and it would destroy their relationship.
And if Max didn't finish his test with a pen, he would get 0% in the class instead of 100, which would affect his marks.
And he'd never be promoted because his parents only like A students.
Well, you know, I've been hiding your marks from your parents for far too long.
But the zombie, they only like A students.
They had to fix this. This pet and that other half of the pet.
Yeah.
Should be fixed.
We should do it.
Let's do it.
They decided to grab the whiteboard and the colors to make a new multicolor.
The whiteboard and the colors.
30